Now I'm going to introduce you to Alexis Stewart. Alexis is one of the children. Her father, Detective Dillon Stewart, passed away in the line of duty in 2005. Would like Alexis to come up and say a few words. Where's Alexis?
Good evening, everyone. When I hear that sound in the middle of the night, or sometimes late at night, it's just as startling. It's much like the sound that woke my mother up out of her sleep on November 28, 2005. The call was to let her know my dad, NYPD officer Dillon Stewart, was hurt while at work and she was to be brought to the hospital. Earlier that day, I said goodbye to my dad for what would be the last time. My dad was shot and killed in the line of duty. I was 6 years old, and my sister Samantha was only 4 months old. Unfortunately, my sister, being so young, doesn't have as many memories with our dad. So I enjoy sharing some of my memories with her. I often tell her of the times Daddy would hold us in his arms and play music all throughout the house while dancing and singing along. Then there's when he was able to wake me up with our favorite show, SpongeBob SquarePants, make breakfast, and still be able to get me to school on time. But my most fond memory of my dad is when my sister was first born. My dad would take me on my bike and my sister in her stroller to the track, all so my mom would have more time to sleep. These are all memories I cherish today because there are things I never expected to grow up without. You never can predict you will get the call at 2 a.m. in the morning. As a child, you don't understand seeing a police officer standing at your front door. Being without my dad has been difficult. It's hard when your mother needs help with certain things you just are unable to help her with. Even now, when I go to all my friends' Sweet 16 celebrations and they have the father-daughter dance, I know I can't have that special dance with my father. The New York Police and Fire Widow's Children's The New York Police and Fire Widows and Children's Benefit Fund has done so much to turn that difficulty around. They have helped me to remember that my dad is a hero. They have been there to make things much easier and allowed me to develop my talents through their generosity to my family. Thank you, Rusty, and to everyone here for making this possible. I plead with you all here to continue to support this organization that helps all of us who have experienced the loss of our heroes. So will you answer the call? I'm asking. Will you? Thank you, and good night.
This is for you.